Louise Wolf, you are the host of Dansk Melodi Grand Prix 2014.
Yeah.
And your co-host, Jakob Riising, where is he today?
Yeah, good question. He abandoned me. No, he's on vacation in Thailand, and it was planned like months ago. So he didn't want to let down his kids, so he said, okay, you guys, I'll do it, but call me from Thailand and then just do the manuscript, and then we'll meet up in Odense when we do the show. So actually, I'm not going to see him until 3 days before the show, so I guess we'll meet at the rehearsals.
It's the third time in a row you're hosting Dansk Melodi Grand Prix.
Yeah.
How's that?
Oh, I'm honored, actually. Yeah, I'm really glad that they, I guess in some way, they said, hey, she did a good job, let's ask her again. So I'm really honored, of course. And for me personally, it's always like, it's a big party, and I'm a big fan of the Eurovision Song Contest. So I just feel like it's the best evening to be right in the middle of it. So I'm just happy.
And last year you came in a latex cloth. What can we expect from you this year?
Yeah, good question again. I'm trying to do something new, and I haven't really decided exactly which way to go, but I'm not doing the latex part again. I think that was a one-off.
Okay. And what can we expect from the show?
10 great songs, obviously, and I think you'll get a sense of a Denmark in a very festive mood, because we're so proud and honored to be hosting the Eurovision Song Contest. So I think already in the small version of the Eurovision Song Contest, the Danish version, you're going to see a lot of happy people just celebrating that we get to be the host this year.
Yeah. And do we have the winner between the 10 songs in the winner in May?
Yeah. I think I have three songs. I'm not going to tell you which ones, of course, but I have three songs that I kind of see as a winner in Europe as well. So I think there are three very good participants.
Great. The best of luck of hosting, and thank you.
Thank you so much.